It's a trucking facility in Stamford's waterside neighborhood where a developer wants to build new apartments.
We're here to connect the public walkway, create a little pocket park, and 109 new residential units.
Richard Redniss of Redniss and Mead is representing Belpointe Capital, the company looking to build at 112 Southfield Avenue, replacing the existing Marshall's trucking facility with a multifamily development on 2.8 acres. It's next to the Avalon Harbor, which Belpointe's Paxton Kinol also had a hand in building. Monday, Stamford's Zoning Board held a public hearing on the proposed construction. Several next-door neighbors say they like the project, but are worried about their view of the Long Island Sound.
But we think the developer's doing a good job. Looks like it's going to be a nice addition to the community.
Initially, the plan was building the apartment 60 feet back from the water. Then the developer met with neighbors and they asked for an additional setback, voicing that their views would still be affected. The developer changed the setback from 60 feet to 102 feet from the water.
It is going to block about a third of their view when looking south. But the building at 60 feet was blocking all their view.
But neighbors Monday saying they want more.
We asked just one thing, and that is a 30-foot additional setback.
102 feet is not acceptable.
But one resident is in full support because of a proposed traffic fix.
Someone's not going to get what they want. So we have to work as a community to try and solve one of the number one issues where everyone will benefit, and that's the traffic. So I would like to see us create this roundabout and do the beautification.
The public hearing on this will continue next Monday, September 29th. I'm Christina Chiarelli for It's Relevant News.